You see, I think at the end of the day for America, it's honoring what these first responders did for us and do for us every day. Live a life a little bit bigger than themselves. Treat everybody with respect and dignity. They're a good role model. 9/11 and all the work that we saw with Todd Beamer on that airplane that rushed that cabin and took that plane to the ground before it could have crashed into the United States Capitol. To the heroes at the Pentagon who walked through the flames to rescue and save people. Or, of course, our first responders at 9/11. They're a great example. Most of us aren't equipped to be that brave. But we're all equipped to do that which the good Lord has deemed us to do. So today, let's dig down a little bit, deep down in our guts, and let's figure out what our purpose is. And when we find that purpose, and we carry out that purpose, we're bringing peace and justice to that part of the world in which we live. You know what's special about America? When that Frenchman de Tocqueville came, he said we could not separate people from their faith, which is what made America special, what made America unified. Let's one more time this day pledge that we'll do our part, each and every one of us, our little part, that may turn out to be very, very important and very big. Let's unite ourselves and build a stronger United States of America for the world to see and for generations to be able to inherit. God bless America, and God bless those who died, those who served, and the people who are our neighbors in this great city of Westerville. Thank you.